You know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get the job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
I'm gonna be living in style off my work.
Yeah, you should totally
try
and try it out. Yes. Oh, we'll definitely like that.
Get down and lay down. Ain't nothing personal.
What the hell was that?
Damn, I ain't got much time left. Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.